so. What am I not supposed to have an opinion? Should I keep quiet just because I'm a woman? Call me a bitch, cause I speak what's on my mind. Guess it's easier for you to swallow if I sat and smile. When a female fires back, suddenly the cocky don't know how to act. So here's what a little boy would do, making up a few false rumors and stuff. That for sure is not a man to me. It's smattering names for popularity. He said you only get to me through consciousness. But now it's time for me to come and give you more to say. Message I'm bringing, call me whatever, cause your words don't mean a thing, cause you ain't even a man enough to handle what I say. If you look back at history, it's a common double standard of society. The guy can tell the club, the more it can score, while the girl can do the same and yet you call her a whore. Now, I don't understand why it's okay, the guy can get away with it, the girl gets named. All my ladies come together and make a change, start a new beginning for us, everybody say.
Can't understand.
If a guy have three girls, then he's the man. He could even give us some head and sex a roar. If a girl do the same, then she's a whore. But the table's about to turn, I bet my fame on it. Cats take my ideas and put their name on it. It's aight though, you can't hold me down. I got to keep on moving.
Two of my girls with a man who be trying to mack. Do it right back to him and let that be that. You need to let him know that his name is whack. And little Kim and Christina Aguilera got your back.